Okay, there we go. So, hello everyone, my name is Bedbug. Today we will be playing a game called Yo-Chuck Simulator. It's very much a bit of an old game, developed by SCS Software. They have made games like Yo-Chuck Simulator 2, Milk and Chuck Simulator, and a few other games. So, this is of course Yo-Chuck Simulator. Yo-Chuck Simulator, the original one. So, Yo implies it's based in Europe, European areas, etc, etc. Chuck is my Chuck, Roy, if you're from Britain. Simulator means we're gonna probably be driving the semi-truck. Nice and simple. Now, with these different starting countries, if you choose Germany, you're stuck in Germany. If you choose Poland, Czechoslovakia, or Austria, you're basically going to be limited to any of those three. So, if I start in Czechoslovakia, I get Poland and Austria. If I get Austria, Poland, and Czechoslovakia. If I start in Poland, I get Austria and Czech Republic, whatever. Now, Netherlands, I get Netherlands and Germany, will Belgium, I get Belgium and France, France gets Welch's France, which is a bit of a little thing there. If you want to be stupid, start with the UK, if you want to be stupid, start with Germany or France. Because if you start with Germany, you're limited there, but if you start with Netherlands, you get both of them anyways. So you should just start there. You can make longer trips, etc, etc. You don't have to pay money out of the gate. It's fantastic. Same thing goes with Belgium. You get France with it. Just choose Belgium. Don't choose France. Pretty simple. Ireland and this one, Russia. These ones down here and the little dot in the middle, those are not accessible. Like, I don't know offhand if you need like DRC to get those, but I don't think it's even a DRC thing. Anyways, getting back to everything, I personally know the roads of Switzerland in this game very well, because that's where I always start off, but also I like doing the Switzerland route, just because I can go from East Baden, Switzerland, all the way down to like Milan or Rome or whatever one it is, and it is a long distance trip, and it makes good money. So I'm just gonna start there, and let's continue on to Chuck Selection. You have $100,000, I think it is, to begin with. And, oh, okay, there we go. Now we're gone. Anyways, so we get 100,000 euros and level side to start off with. We gotta go through this. I'm not really able to skip it, it seems. No, can't skip it. Anyways, so just gonna wait. So I already know the chuck we want, and it is the Valiancy, I believe. So I don't know. So, this is a 480 horsepower, I believe is the most we can get within 100,000. Okay, yes, so there's 480, 470. La-di-di. 445. Yeah, so it does indeed seem that the Valiant would be the best option. We're back to Valiant. So yes, Valiant C-Class is the one I do like to start off with, just because it has the most horsepower. And I forget about your team. Anyways, we're going to just go through and skip the tutorial. Gameplay, tutorial, so. Anyways. Just gonna go ahead and get into third person mode. If I can remember what key it is. So X2. Okay, yeah, so it's gonna have two skill one that I do want to promote. Am I jumping in one way, I think? Because you can change it from manual and, well, automatic. Okay, so it is manual, so that means I will be playing with it. You can choose to make automatic, but it is a little bit of a problem, so so F5, we start in Bourne. No. What I was needing, is it? No, yeah. So close this. Okay, so it's 4 and 6. Okay, so yes, it does want Rome, that's the one I want to take. So we would be able to take cheese and get 57,000, which is what I guess I'll be doing. So well, it's good I don't get deemed for the damage just yet. Okay. And there is not much in this part if I saw Sonic was going to take it out. If we do go through the red line, we do get a red defense. Mind you, it's up to you whether or not you will find the red switch, which is speed or chance to go through that. Nothing at all. So, nonetheless, I do generally want to always try to keep costs down in video games with. Speaking of, what's not cash, you don't want it. stop adding UX. That chunk is faster than that mode. Now I do genuinely hate this on-app feel. It's like, why is the on-app so awful? It's not only a very tiny width on-app, but I can't wait. Oh well. Whereas with the other thing is that cult. It's a giant cult. It knows where you use autoclashes. And speed flash. So in this game I do sort of do a few things that aren't totally realistic, like using flash horse, just because, well, hey, cars do not get in the lane right beside you. If you have flash horse on, they're gonna stay behind. And if I can show that off, if I right key, yeah. See, so there's currently a few cars behind me. Can I get the other one up? Not the other one. F6. Whoops. That's a 5. Hang on. Hang on. I got this. Nope. No, I don't. Okay. Well, let's just get up the flash horse. And watch most normal. But with flash horse on, they do stop. Like this blue call? Okay. Now I would say I probably should be paying attention to the road if I knew, like, if I didn't know where I was going. So, okay, so get on the right one, just so that I can use this mill. So watch this call coming up behind us here. Well, go on. Can I honk? Again, I think I forgot the honk button, which is a very useful button in this game. Controller, no, keyboard. On, numpad 1, okay. Oh, I don't know, do I have game sound on? I don't think I do, but I have the little poops. Okay. So is it music? It shouldn't be music. But not until I got one of them. Get the flash horse back on. Options. Ah, stupid thing. And technical difficulties here. 1 second. Okay, there we go. So then, with this, there we go. With this, I want to go to audio, sound effect, yeah, that's sound effect volume. Oh man, that seems like it will be loud. Oh yeah, I can very faintly hear it. Okay. But the important thing is the AI will still react to it as if it's a big deal. So that's good. You know, I can't do at this like low. Okay. Watch this blue call. Boom. The flash holes are definitely a good way to keep people from being stupid. Okay. Now then, I suppose we should probably just start speeding. There's no reason not to at the moment. And what fun is it to ride with cars if you can't, like, smoke them? Oh, whoops. Unfortunately, I have not been gaining speed, it seems, like since 6th scale. It seems I just want to stay right at 60 kilometers an hour. So if I try getting it together. Okay, yeah, putting on my flashlights again because of that idiot. Anyways, by the way, if you people do not know this, don't pass, like, semis on the right. It's still considered to be a rude thing to do. So, how about we... I still can't get it past 60, it seems. That's rather annoying. I feel like I've been able to easily go over 60 before, so I don't know why I can't now. Now, that's basically like a border station, I guess. If you already have unlocked the entry you're traveling to, then not only can you pick up jobs, but you also won't get any kind of fine or like issue with crossing those things. Now then, it still says that we're traveling at roughly 50 kilometers an hour still. Oh no. These hazard lights are gonna be useful now. To shop. Like the cheese that I'm hauling. Okay. And then pick up speed. Don't drive off road. Oh, I drived off-road. Okay. I don't think that I did too bad. Mind you, I'm still wanting to gain speed and I'm not able to, it seems. Do I have, like, some stupid option going on? I mean... No. Okay. Well, let's get done with this trip so we can go right on back to Bern, Switzerland. And we want to stay in the left lane here. We don't want to turn off just yet. Milano is Milan, Roma is Rome. I feel like that's sort of simple to figure out though. And Lyon, if I'm not mistaken, is a place in France. But I might be mistaken. Anyways, let's see if we can race past this gas bottle, which is getting paid very nice money per gallon right now. Sorry, per mile. We're getting, I think it was 5,700 just for Switzerland to Italy basically. Whereas if you have something that's explosive like gasoline or any other thing considered to be explosive or flammable for that, I should say, then you do get a bit more money for it. And, we could have made the guy before he got off. Oh well. A guy without a trailer of any kind, can we get past them? Really wish I could like go faster right now, but I can't. And no, I don't think we're gonna meet him. Maybe like guide the inside lines. Oh no, he's going to Barcelona. I forgot about this. Oh no. Now, if I do go off-roading, cars will then assume that it's okay to pass me on the road, which is rather annoying. There we go. And the little, sorry, the little blue man icon up in the top of the screen next to our money is the fatigue meter. If that goes all the way up, then I will need to sleep. And currently, our no. I forget exactly what I need to be looking at. Oh, okay, But it's currently Monday at 4 p.m. and we need to get the cheese there at some point. Forget when, and I cannot remember for the life of me of when that is. Oh yeah, first horse isn't too bad. And we can see our right now right now. It's a pretty scenic scenery right now. Oh, no. Okay, that could have went bad. But still, it's kind of bad. So much for trying to get a nice screenshot. Let's get a nice little screenshot up here. I think 7's our best shot, but it's like on the wrong side. 9, 0, nope. Okay. So, this will be possibly our best shot. Okay, great. Well, it seems I need to get the flash up on, so just time it right. There we go. I don't know. I would be very much interested in trying to use screenshots from the actual gameplay. In a different. Oh wait! I just realized something. We have been getting a speed problem. It's just that the opium has probably been like topping out too. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. I'm totally stupid. Okay. Yeah. Okay. But without a doubt, that's what was going on. So let's top it off. Had these people in their rearview mirror. Wee. Take the inside of the lane. Be you like an asshole. Come on, come on, come on. I can. You know, this game only is fun just because it is very much a kickback and relax game. If I don't crash. And, oh hey, look, hot air balloons. Just try to do a screenshot and go at the moment. Just remember, kids, do not text and chive, just like you wouldn't use a phone when you're chiving. Just in general, don't use your phone when you're chiving, I guess is what I'm getting at. Anyways, how far out are we? We're still on E80. Oh, I did not realize that. So I do have two mirrors, it's just that one of them will not be on when I got my map out. Okay. Oh, what a beautiful sunset. Sunrise, whatever that is. Oh, it's 20. It should be 8 p.m.? Yeah. Because basically minus 12 and that leaves 8, so 8 p.m. This game, I wouldn't say has aged well, but it's still a fun game to play, and I do recommend picking it up from Steam, of course. Now, when you do wind up getting like the 18 speed like chucks, you only would say go so fast, it's fantastic. And these buttons are actually nothing. Nice little sea coast here though. And I don't know offhand if I got fatigue simulation on or not, but the screen will start getting darker and darker until I pass out at some point. Okay, so come on, come on, just get there already. I suppose I do need my like lights on. They don't automatically go on if you couldn't tell. And you know what? Why would it be that rude guy who just has the brights on? Definitely not at all an offense either. Actually, I don't know about Europe, but in the US, it is an offense to have your brights on at oncoming traffic. So that is a thing to mention. So, you know, don't drive in the US if you like to be rude. And time to see how far away we are. Oh, we're not far at all. So this will be a nice, maybe 5-minute episode. But like once we get to Rome, we're gonna be getting a thing right on back to Bonn. But first we'll need gas, obviously. And with gas, that will mean we need money. Now it's time to drop our speed drastically. Come on, get going. Sleep yet, which is good. And we do have an 80 mph speed limit around here, which is also nice. Well, we're at Rome now, just try not to crash. Okay, so trying not to crash, and we now can do it in the driving. So yeah, we're almost there. Come on, turn. There we go. Come on, let me beat this guy. Come on, Jack's diary. So, oh no, I'm passing out. It was yellow when I ran it. Does that help? Oh, time to take a left turn. Oh no. Here's where it all goes wrong. Okay. Ah! Okay, we did not ding it. And we don't have. Okay, so in American Truck Simulator, there's a way to choose where about you want to go in for. In this game, that is not a thing. So, with this, you do have to be accurate in that sense. And this is the point of the game where an automatic does come in to be super helpful. Fantastic. So just put on the parking mic, get our money, we didn't damage anything, we delivered it, we're all good to go. And now, yeah. We only lost $1,000 out of that. It was. Yeah, we should be able to sleep somewhere. No, I think that's not. No. Okay, that was close. There should be a sleeping spot somewhere in the room. I forget which, but thank you for the perfect green light. Can I turn right on it? Oh wait, no, I can't. I remember this because like European utils found it weird that we can turn right on it in a few games like Milk and Shock Sim. Oh man, so close. I don't know how bad that thing does. Anyways. Time to sleep. And we will be going back to... we'll be going back to Switzerland this next trip. My name has been Bedbug. I hope you all have a nice day. Have a good night, and don't let the bedbugs bite. Ciao.